This is kind of like, what if you threw a party and like 100 of your favorite people came? It's great. I love it. The next song is also from the new album. Now, there seems to be a bit of discussion about whether I should explain songs or not. Now, you guys tell me what you want. I can tell you what I was thinking about when I wrote them. She's like, yes, yes, talk about them. Okay, it isn't that often you get a chance to get inside a head and like this, and that's definitely unusual. Anyway, Present Imperfect is from the new album, and on the cassette it opens side two. On the CD it doesn't open anything. But it does open the time dance, but that's a different story. Anyway, Present Imperfect is kind of talking about how we can be present but not be perfect. In other words, I'm not perfect, and I found out in a very difficult way, and that's kind of, this is kind of my way of paying penance for it. I wrote a song, so I felt much better.
Thank you.
thank you. Actually, that was two songs. I snuck another song in there when we weren't looking. That's called A Change of Heart, also from the new album.